Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne.
Yeah, I just signed a deal, I'm on.
Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, let's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. The first nigga play, I'ma body a nigga. I just check my balance, I'll probably pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga.
No cap.
While the camera's rolling, what are we doing today?
We are talking about how this deal made me a millionaire. Broke as fuck and got fired from my job. Found out that I could get into real estate, which makes 9 out of 10 millionaires, without having cash, credit, or a license. And that's through a process called wholesaling, which is basically what I did was flip this property without buying it. Okay, this is a big-ass building right here. I got under contract for $295,000. Okay, $295,000. The way that I found this deal was I pulled a list of pre-foreclosure properties, okay? So, when you do that, you're talking to people that are very motivated and they need to sell. If that foreclosure hits their record, they lose not only the house without getting any money, but they also have 7 years of a foreclosure on their record. So that makes getting an apartment a hard time, getting a house a hard time. These people are very motivated to sell, so I knew that that's a motivated list. Now, calling them using the script that you can find in the Discord, I made a bunch of offers to every person in that list, every person I could get in contact with from that list of 100 people. Two deals came from that list, this one and one for $5,000, a single family house. So, this property, when I talked to the seller, he told me it was appraised for $800,000 the year prior. So 1 year prior, it's appraised for $800,000. I got it under contract for $295,000. You know that's a good deal. You don't even have to tell me. Everybody and their mother knows that's a good deal, right? I didn't know much about real estate, but I know what a good deal is on a property, okay? So I knew that that was a good deal. They needed to sell it. They didn't want to sell it. They needed to. Okay, so I got that deal under contract and made $50,000 from it. Guys, if you need proof, take a look at the screen here. You'll see $42,000 and right under that, Black Canoe LLC. If you look up 4 Park Street in Vernon, Connecticut, you will see that they own the property. They are the people that paid me. And you will see my name, Joseph Riley, on the check as well. Looking to do a deal like this, make a 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 grand on your first deal. Okay, you can do it as quickly as I did it, and all you need is to find a seller that's motivated. Okay, somebody that needs to sell quickly. The difference between a cash buyer, which is you as a wholesaler, and the banks is the banks take 60, 90 days to get the deal closed. A lot of sellers don't have that time or patience. And also, properties like this or a lot of single family houses are not gonna be in the condition where a bank could fund that deal. So they need an investor. So they need to get it for an investor's price. As long as you know how to properly price a property, which we teach you in the Discord, then you can know exactly what to offer using our script and using our contracts, you can get a deal locked up, your first deal. So guys, you're gonna look for lists like vacant properties, okay? You're gonna look for lists like pre-foreclosures. You're gonna look for lists that have code violations. For example, look over here. You see long grass like this in front of a property, that means it's probably vacant. If you see boarded up windows or smashed windows like this one used to have, that means it's probably vacant, okay? So, these are properties that somebody's paying taxes on, okay? Somebody is not using at all. They're paying maintenance, they're paying insurance. Why wouldn't they sell? Okay, they need to sell to an investor, so be that guy. Use our script, it'll kick them in the ass. They will sign a contract with you, send it their way, and once that contract is signed, let us take it from there. We will find you a buyer if you're a member of our Discord. Also, if you're looking for more proof to see if we're legit, there's plenty of other checks that you can see on my Instagram page that is check after check after check after check after check that I recorded after doing this business for a couple years. So, guys, we do this, we can teach you how to do it. If you want to learn how, there's no better place than our Discord. Join it now.
Huh? packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah, I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, it's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. The first nigga play, I'ma body a nigga. I just check my balance, I'll probably pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga. No cap.